City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there, welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any...
Stupid motherfucker.
The, you know, wild screaming at Tone Tance isn't headline news. Could just be some screamo band set rehearsal?
Hey, look.
That or something a shade more sinister.
Well, well.
Thank you.
Wild screaming at Tone Tance isn't headline news. Could just be some screamo band set rehearsal.
Hey, look.
That or something a shade more sinister.
Well, well.
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
Please, I need to be alone.
I'd like to buy some iron.
So buy some.
This arm, it is not mine! None of this me! Cold, dead metal!
Are you,
all of it!
What? Okay?
What have I done
don't
to deserve
you,
this?
Take a vow
to
against chipping implants?
Of course we do. You think I did this to myself? I apologize, I cannot bow in greeting. I am still adjusting to my situation.
Hold on. Somebody forced you.
Not just me. My brother, too. They drugged us. Desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being? Finished? And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
How about your brother? He's still with him?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
What's in it for me? I don't work for free, you know.
I cannot offer anything more than my gratitude. Just this once. Please, make an exception. The universe shall compensate you.
Fine. I'll help. But just so you know, things might get ugly. Maelstrom doesn't mess around.
There must be some other way. Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
How poetic. A monk in distress. They should include this in your epic. What are you gonna do? Cross your legs and meditate till they drop dead?
Wish you dropped dead.
Do not do this! Implantations against my beliefs. Please! I do not want them!
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
I was walking by, caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Nah. The truth, your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. You know, if it wasn't for me, you'd be a chrome cripple.
I appreciate your goodwill. But I cannot be grateful for the loss of human life you have caused. The suffering we commit onto others always find a way back to us. Always. Leave me. I must catch my breath before I go to my brother. It is him who needs saving now.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving this Gannic ass too. Tired of assholes saying there are good and bad people in this world. There are only good choices and shitty ones. Must have made a good one, because why else would karma leave all this sweet? Just ripe for the picking.
I like where you're going with this.
Don't city of gang, 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 gang. City of dreams, step in your grave, get left in your grave. City of dreams, city of gang, 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 gang. City of dreams, step in your grave, get left in your.
Good morning, Night City! Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends, it's clear open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
I think these are horrible.
Guy with the smoking crotch?
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Thanks.
Oh no, thank you! If it weren't for you, I'd...
Oof. No problem. Go get him, Tiger. Hey, Roke. Got the scratch.
I live in fire. I am discord. I destroy.
Got the cred for the helmet job.
Fine. Anders Helmet, flick me the deeds. Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it. Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. You would have thunk.
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Think she'll help?
The rogue I remember was one cold-ass bitch. But she usually went with her gut. Something tells me she thinks you'd check out.
Let's see what you got.
Your helmet's not on any payroll, not officially anyway, but he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Think you can track him down?
Getting a mark on him ought to be easy. Actually grabbing him? Another story entirely. Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transport stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table, but catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system. But too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
A dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands. And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at nabbing Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Strange. I thought nomads gave the city and city folk a wide berth.
Varies by clan, by the connections they have, the depth of shit they're in. But you're right. Aldecaldos are rarely willing to do biz with the city.
Pan Am's got a different take?
Yep, on everything, it seems.
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She run into a hitch?
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her. But if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
Fine. Let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back, wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first, sending you her deeds.
Ah, finally. Let's get out of here.
All clear. Thanks.
Good luck.
This Pan Am? V here.
V who? V where? How did you even get this number?
Rogue.
Ah, great. Fuck. Where's that old warhorse want to kick me now?
This thing between you and Rogue, couldn't care less. Got a job for you.
Good. But I'm overextended at the moment.
With the merch and your car? Getting them back? I can help with that.
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.